What's going on, everyone? Welcome, Rabid here, and today we're taking a look at CPU mining, and more specifically, CPU mining on Qubic. So, as we know, I've been testing out Qubic here, and before, a couple weeks ago, I think it was, they had their halving event. I can't remember the exact date. It was sometime early last month, I believe, but a halving went through, so I've been curious. I waited a little while to see if enough hash rate fell off the network to make the yields, you know, worth it again, or are we still, you know, about 50% less of where we should be? So I've been testing that. Now I still don't have 100% all the numbers. I have the XMR side, but I still haven't got the payout. And it should have been coming today, but now it sounds like sometime tonight. But then I guess it depends on time zone. It still could be a while. I don't know, but you know, I got everything without the Qubic. Now the Qubic side on CPUs isn't really that good anyway. I'm not gonna see very much. I'll kind of show you what I got previously, even before the halving, to kind of give you an idea what it is. But when it comes to like Qubic and how it works and stuff, you know, they kind of have it split up where 50% of the emissions are going to the CPUs that are mining XMR, and then the other 50% is based on hash rate. So that's GPU hash rate versus CPU hash rate, and as the GPUs do outperform the CPUs by quite a bit, that side of the chain is pretty much dominated by GPUs. So it's not expected to see very many yields anyway on the CPUs on that side. But I did get the XMR side and emissions paid out and shown here. So we'll go through that, and then we'll just add, you know, a few million or something like that. But we'll kind of get a rough estimate on how well Qubic is doing. Now, if you guys did make it this far into the video and you didn't just fast forward to the results like most people do, I know a lot of us have attention disorders where we can't watch a whole video, you know. No offense, I do the same thing, guys, but come on, watch the whole videos of mine. It really helps the channel out 100% to push it to other viewers. But anyway, recently, as in last night, I did end up getting married. So I've been with the girlfriend for like 13 years now, and last night we just went quick ceremony, quick everything, and we got married. So congratulations to Rabid. I am now actually legitly married. So I wanted to point that out. Hey guys, if you want to donate to us, it'd be wicked. Check the links down in the description, you know, most likely to the PayPal or the crypto stuff I have there. But yeah, you know, the super chats and stuff, you know, YouTube kind of takes half of that, so it's not really worth it. But the PayPal and stuff, much appreciated, 100%. Anyway, let's take a look at some results and see how Qubic is doing. All right, guys, so here we are on the jet ski mining pool, and I'm just going to go into my payouts here, and we're going to go to my history, search payouts. It should be here. So here we are. All right, so we're still pending on the Qubic, as mentioned. It should come sometime today, but here we're looking at our XMR, and this was a double payment. When I first got it, I was looking at this in a live stream, and I was only at like 31. I wish it had the breakdown, but it doesn't. No breakdown going on here, so that kind of sucks. That kind of sucks. But let's just come in and look at some previously QLI here. So when I was using QLI, this is pre-halving. Let's just find somewhere I actually have three solid payments here. So here we have 11, 18, and 47. So I'm just going to add these up in my calculator right quick here. So if I bring in my calculator, I'm going 47, 449. What do we got here? What is that number? 528, 528 plus... I'm going to add up this one, 18,595, 18,595, 674, and then plus one more, which is same epoch here, 173, yep. So 11,226,369. That works out to be 77.2 million Qubic. So 77.2, and they were all pretty close to the same. That might be off a little bit. You can add the rest up. But here's a full solid one pre-halving. This is like a week or two before they actually went through their halving event there. So 77.2 million. So now I'm coming into here, and we can see I'm at 67.9 million, and I don't have any of my actual Qubic mining yet. So this is from the XMR. So we're back to looking pretty close to the yields pre-halving. We're definitely not cut in half like it initially was right at the first. Like here you can see, I think I was still on here right when the halving went through, and I saw the numbers and the predictions. I was like, all right, I'm done with it, because you know, you weren't making it. It was cut in half. All the hash rate was still there. It was just looking rough. So I just quit. But now I just want to see, give you an idea here. If we look at the actual Qubic side of things, so it's the smallest number here, obviously. So we can see 7.4 million I got for that side of Qubic, 6.3 there. So, you know, maybe we're still going to get about 5 or 6 million, depending on how the week went. Maybe we could have a better of 8 million, but we'll just kind of see kind of what happens. So I'll have to update this later on with that. But, you know, we're still less, not quite what it was pre-halving, but still pretty good. And I do believe this is profitable. Right now, Qubic is crashing. I think like 2 days ago, this here was worth like 135 USD. And this was only for like 6 days of mining. So if I just go 135 divided by six, that is $22.50 a day. I had, I can't remember how many rigs online, 14 or something like that. No, I had, I think 18 rigs online. So that's $1.25 per rig average for 7,000 series plus my epics and stuff. But you know, $1.25 per CPU mining rig off just Qubic alone when it was $135, which was 2 days ago. Right now, obviously, it's down a bit. Now that's $1.17, so we're probably around $1 a rig or something. But pretty crazy, guys. Pretty crazy. Qubic mining is actually looking decent right now on CPU. So $1 plus per day before power costs. Now let's just kind of compare that to a GPU to see what a GPU is doing right now. And they are like, what am I at? 12 cent power. Yeah. So, you know, I'm just going to go, actually we can see revenue, so it don't matter. We can see, you know, a 4070 Ti is 50 cents before power costs. You know, a CMP 100 210 is 69 cents. So in theory, a 7950X CPU is over double of what a lot of these GPUs are making right now. Not quite double this, because this would actually be $1.60 if it came to the 7900 XTX on Meowcoin. So that's pretty sweet. But it's burning so much power, you're only making 9 cents. So that kind of sucks. CMP 170, it's making 61 cents. We're making 67 cents here, 38, 71 cents. And coming in, you know, 69, 56, 20 cents, 57. So we can see that CPUs are still dominating GPUs when it comes to cryptocurrency mining. Still pretty darn crazy, guys. So anyway, that's pretty much it in a nutshell. It is looking like Qubic is pretty decent. The profit's still on CPUs, and CPUs are still pretty decent, you know, in general over this at about a little over $1 a day. So not too shabby. Thank you for checking out this video. I will see you guys on the next one. Rabid out.